PushCorp is one of our critical partners in the area of grinding and polishing. We feel together we can really take advantage in helping our customers.
Robotic material removal market is going to be growing, and customers are having a great need for that.
They bring the right force control solution that is essentially ready to use by either the integrator or the end using customer.
The market is really just embracing this. I think we're on just the beginning of it. As we start to educate our customer base on the efficiencies and consistencies and better quality management that they can have in their end product.
Really exciting to us that we'll be able to work with PushCorp and adding this ability to their manufacturing process.
PushCorp is one of our strategic partners for compliant devices, and we've got their equipment in numerous facilities overseas, and they're part of our lab in our Singapore Development Center.
We are the distributor in South Korea for Push Corporation since last year. We had a lot of fabrication that really needed for Push Corporation to be one of our partners, and then that really makes a lot of a good opportunity to expand the market in South Korea.
Already we've started in Germany, we've worked with it in China, and now we're doing it in North America to really give solutions across all of the world in various markets.